Yo! Do you ever find yourself in the situation where you spend more time choosing colors for a Power BI report than actually building the Power BI report? I certainly do. So in this video, I'm gonna show you the shortcut on how to generate some beautiful color palettes for your report with just some simple clicks. First of all, big shout out to Phyllis and Mark for posting about this on LinkedIn, because now apparently Pantone and Microsoft joined forces, created an AI palette generator for us to take advantage of. So you know what we like to do here at GuyNeCube? Enough of all this talking, let's head over to my laptop. So what you can do is that you can go to connect.pantone.com and then you can go to palette generator, and this is where the magic happens. So let's just test it out. Let's give it a prompt. I need a color palette of 8 colors that goes well with the GuyNeCube vibes, meaning shock pink. Now, I don't know if shock pink is actually a color, but let's see what it says. Oh, it says hello. To create a color palette inspired by GuyNeCube vibes, here are some tones for me. All right. It generated some colors, beautiful pink tones for me. I like it, but I do need some like contrasts as well. Can you add the guy in a cube blue as well? And some nice contrasts that works well with the shock pink color. All right, so it made some updates. Here we got some bright lime as well. Cool. So this one I want to add as a color palette. So now what I can do is that I can go in here and I want to add this to the palette. And if I go into each of them and click on the color data, you see here that we have the hex code right here. So now what I want to do is that I want to try and generate a Power BI theme file for me with as few clicks as possible. Now I'm gonna use Visual Studio Code and generate a Power BI theme file for me. So in Visual Studio Code, I've opened up a folder with some theme files that I already have here. So this is a Power BI theme file with just some data colors. And I also have the agent chat here. So what I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna list the hex code of those colors that was generated and then have it update my theme file. Awesome, so if I now open up the theme GuyNeCube.json, we see here that we have the colors updated. But let's see what else you can do. Let's try and challenge it a bit. Okay, so let's go back to the palette generator. I want a new palette of 8 colors with a warm and vibrant Christmas vibe. Let's see what it does. Oh wow, look at this. It's so nice. Can you give me 8 colors to match the feeling of spring? Wow, we got a palette, Spring Awakening palette. Okay, so let me put all of this into the Visual Studio Code agent and generate some themes for us. Okay, so now the themes are ready, and this is the report I want to test it on. So we have a GuyNeCube report here, but I've only just used the default theme that we already have inside of Power BI Desktop. So let's try and see what happens if we open up the new themes. Okay, let's first out try the GuyNeCube one. Oh my god, look at that. It's so pink and fresh and beautiful. Totally GuyNeCube vibes. But what if we try out the Christmas theme? Oh my god, this is definitely Christmas vibes here. Nice, but what about the spring one? Oh wow, nice and springy. How cool was that? Also, a bit of a heads up, the AI generator, while I'm recording this video, is available through the free tier, so you can test it out with your Power BI report. If you do, let me know in the comments below. Also, if you like this type of content, hit the like button on this video. And remember to check out all the other awesome videos from Adam, Patrick, and this gal. If you haven't already, take a look at the new courses at courses.guynecube.com. And I am looking forward to see you guys in the next video. Bye!